तेलुगु हो गया, हिंदी इंग्लिश हो गया थे। हाँ जी, मुझे 13 तारीख को एक 13 तारीख 12-13 के बीच आधी रात को मुझे एक फ़ोन कॉल आई थी, एक नहीं 6-7 फ़ोन कॉल्स आई थी कि अनपार्लियामेंट्री लैंग्वेजेस जो है कि मैं नहीं सुन सकती हूँ औरत हो के, ऐसे कि मेरा वजह क्या थी आप फ़ोन क्यों करे, इतने बार जोर उन लोगों को जोर दे रही थी कि वजह क्या आप फ़ोन करने की इतनी आधी रात को, कुछ वजह नहीं बता रहे, कुछ भी नहीं, लेकिन बस गिनती करते जा रहे, उन्हें गालियाँ समझ में नहीं आ रही थी। फिर वो आधी रात को ही मैं आईटीसल थ्रू शी टीम्स को इंटीमेट करी, शायद वो सिटी का ही तो भी होगा, तो वो इतना एनालिसिस CDR एनालिसिस वो ये करने के बाद शायद मध्य प्रदेश से है बंदा, आधी रात को फ़ोन करा फेसबुक से ले लेके, लैंडलाइन को करा था और मोबाइल को भी करा था, तो जब समझ में आ गया था ये फेसबुक से निकाला है इन लोग, फेसबुक पे हमारा नंबर्स लगी हुई रहती है आम आदमी को जल्दी हमारे हमारे तक पहुँचने के लिए। नहीं उन्होंने तो पता नहीं है उसको क्या वजह थी, पता नहीं है, वो पता करने के लिए केस बुक करी थी मैं, वजह तो पता नहीं अब तक जी।
कोई किसी केस में वो
वही वो तो अभी डील कर रहे हैं हमारे वाले कि पुराने एक्यूज्ड होंगे या कोई भी होंगे बोल के उन लोग चेक कर रहे थे, एक बार चेक करने के बाद शायद पूरा सामने आ जाएगा। हाँ मोबाइल से, लैंड मोबाइल नंबर, उनके मोबाइल नंबर से हमारे मोबाइल नंबर और हमारे लैंडलाइन को आ रही थी।
Actually, one person, probably from Madhya Pradesh, is continuously calling our lady circle inspector, who is looking after WPS of South Zone, and harassing with very, very unwanted conversation, satiric and filthy language. And he is exhibiting some kind of psychic nature and continuously calling that circle inspector, basing on that circle inspector gave a complaint to the cyber crimes, case was registered, and that person was also, location was traced, is in Madhya Pradesh. The persons who are some kind of accused kind of fellows and got some traffic challans are usually behaving like this and doing such type of nonsense. Even some persons are dare enough to call the senior officials also and do the some nonsenses and with most unwanted filthy language. Generally we will avoid those persons, but since she is a lady inspector, circle inspector, she has to lift all and every call because she is looking after, she is dealing with family affairs, so that any victim may call in the intervene of any day, midnights. That's why she is lifting all calls. This person continuously harassing with most filthy language. We'll trace him. We'll
Sir, what would be the reason? Has he mentioned any such thing that this is a kind of revenge or this is a kind of this thing or what else it may be?
No. Some persons are some kind of psychic nature. They will call just like that. Just like that they will enjoy. It will give some inner happiness to those psychic fellows. Some persons will call randomly. Suppose any lady voice is there, then they will continuously harassing those ladies. Some persons intentionally download the numbers from the Facebook or internet website, some senior police officials, and they will unnecessarily call. They think that they will not be traced, but with high technology available now, we can easily detect them and we will take action. Sorry, as per law.
Is that person know that he is calling the circle inspector of the women police station and harassing her?
Yes, he knows. He knows, and he is calling the name also. You are SHO of WPS. Then he is getting some unwanted criminal enjoyment. And then definitely we'll face.
He is a local person or is
not? No, his location was there in Madhya Pradesh. Definitely
he
will.
He belongs to Madhya Pradesh or Hyderabad?
Oh, pakadne ke baad malum hota.
By language, because he is.
No, he is a Urdu kind of person. Maybe wahan settle ho gaye.